ball through here. McCall in a good position. McCall, what a start for Bradford. And the youngster, Stuart McCall, gets his first ever goal at Valley Parade.
Balsy holds up once more. Can he run the last defender? He's run one challenge and another proxy for Hansen. He strikes and scores!
May also have heard that George Donis has scored for Sheffield United. That will encourage them. As the ball is played in here and Lee Mills gets in, it's Blake. Can he finish the job for Bradford? It's 3-1. Who knows? That may be the one. They are in heaven.
City, the Leeds, have made it to the Capital. cheered anyway.
All the noise is coming from the Bradford fans. This is the big thank you for everything that they've enjoyed, the way that the city has been put on the map.